An Arizona teenager has learned the hard way that he was no Santa Claus. Firefighters in Tucson had to rescue the unnamed 16-year-old boy from a chimney Wednesday afternoon after he forgot his keys and tried to enter the house from the roof. Fire Department Captain Barrett Baker said they were alerted to the emergency at around 3 p.m. by a neighbor who heard cries for help coming from a home near Glen Street and Columbus Boulevard.